He's fast, strong, had a metal arm.
One of the best Captain America stories in the comics over the past probably 20 years is a storyline called The Winter Soldier by Ed Brubaker. The Winter Soldier is a deadly assassin. His identity is sort of masked, and literally masked in this film. His reputation goes back many, many, many years.
When you look at Cap's gallery, there's plenty of villains to pick from. The one with the biggest emotional impact is going to be the Winter Soldier.
In the film, we reveal who that Winter Soldier is, and it's one of the best reveals in the comics of all time, and it is Bucky Barnes.
Bucky Barnes was one of my Howling Commandos during World War II. He's the one guy who actually didn't make it back. Steve Rogers has lost everyone, so that unexpected link, it's a big deal to Steve.
They really revived him to be this assassin and use him as a weapon to target Steve Rogers.
Whoever he used to be, and the guy he is now, I don't think he's the kind you save. He's the kind you stop.
I don't know if I can do that.
So you get this really juicy stuff once Cap realizes who this guy is of, can I fight my best friend, or do I try to save him?